You better run. Do you like a little school spirit? Oh. I'm done. Education when you got abs like mine. Liquid sugar is healthy, isn't it? You got a problem with me, women? Now we're talking.
Worthless.
Prepare to get creamed, wimp. I have to wash my letter now. It's so dirty.
You're busting a little guy. I'm gonna make you hurt.
Damon, it's
I'm
true.
I'm gonna break your face! Stop running, you little bastard!
You're going
Go on, Petey. Go cry to the teacher. Tell them I was nasty to you.
Shut up, Gary. You're such a jerk, man.
Oh, am I, Petey? Oh, you're so cutting. I'm really upset. Actually, I think I'm gonna go cry. That'd be just like you. Cry, little girl. Oh, look out. Here comes Jimmy.
Just knock it off, Gary. You're out of line.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was hanging out in the girls' dorm. Silly me.
Shut up, man. You're boring.
Boring? I'm boring. You're none too interesting yourself, friend. Look, I'm sorry, both of you. I apologize, okay? I just get a little overexcited. Forgive me.
Forget it. It's cool.
Anyway, I've got a good idea for some fun. Let's go out and torment someone really helpless and unfortunate. That homeless guy. Come on. You coming, little Petey? Come on, I'm sorry. I'll give you a kiss if that's what you want.
Shut up.
Then come on. This is gonna be fun.
Harassing some old homeless guy is fun?
Where is this dirty old perv?
You know, you're not very nice, Gary.
And you're a loser, Petey. One of life's unfortunates.
Get out of here, you little scum!
So I guess the rumors are true, Jimmy. Your dad does live on campus.
You jerk!
Ow! Let's leave this guy to his welfare payments. Come on, let's get out of here.
Just get out of here, kid.
Why should I?
Because otherwise I'll kill you.
What's your problem?
That's a long story. You got any liquor?
No, I'm 15.
Well, what about drugs?
No.
Then why shouldn't I kill you?
All right then, tough guy, kill me.
You know what, kid? I like your style. You got guts. When I was on that ridge in Korea, watching my buddies get killed by friendly fire, I could have used somebody like you.
Yeah? Thanks.
But I bet you can't fight. You do me a favor, and I'll show you some real moves. Classified moves. Real Special Army stuff.
Cool.
Just get me a part for my radio, and I'll show you what the Army taught me.
What, like how to get shot by your own side?
Exactly.
What is this, a marathon?
Why is this stuff lying around everywhere?
Thanks, kid. You're one of the good ones. This one from this crazy guy I served with. Yeah, okay, he was my brother. I might have been wrong about you. You're getting it. You know you're all right, kid. don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
Another job well done.
I'll teach you what it means to be hurt.
How did Washington...
Yes, I am.
I can't believe she asked. You crossed the line. I hope you're insured.
Shut up.
You know that new kid? I heard he's okay. Ever seen a man killed before?
I will not tolerate indiscipline.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Miss Phillips, and it is my pleasure to induct you into the world of arts. This is very good. Have you ever been privately to me?